flags. We're here at Curtis High School, and as you can tell, it is raining. So wear a big jacket and stay nice and cozy, because it's going to be cold.
We actually now have a lake out here in the courtyard.
What's up, Ikes? Welcome to the Real Viking. Who are we here with today?
Avery.
Our goal this year is to be undefeated, you know, to represent Curtis and just to come out and ball out.
All right. Thank you, guys.
That's it. Go Vikes.
Go Vikes.
What's your points projection for tonight?
Honestly, I don't know. I didn't never understand the points of these meets.
Alright. Do you understand diving?
Yeah, more or less.
Yeah? Alright, explain diving to those who don't know.
Okay, so with diving, how it works is they'll select a dive that they're going to attempt. The dive has a certain difficulty, like score. Say it's the difficulty is a 1.5. What the three judges will score for the dive is all added up and then multiplied by the difficulty. So difficulty 1.5 and it's the scores are 5, 5, and 5, and you can have, I don't know, whatever 30 times 1.5 is.
Alright, perfect. Thanks for the interview, Aiden.
Yeah, no problem.
Alright, how are we feeling about the races, gentlemen?
I am feeling locked in about this. I'm not excited for the 100 breast though.
That 200 free is gonna kill me, I know it, but everything else should be fine.
First, take your mark. Ready, go!
Dive.
You put it in the microwave.
That's what you're supposed to do with the turkey.
No, you're supposed to buy it.
Looking back on it, just remembering that one time with you and the little horsey.
Kids love me more!
Hi guys.
Go away, Paul!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
Shut up.